Ugh, it looks like that piece has been through thick and thin.